My name's Josh Ward, and this is my Opry debut.
Hello.
Hey, Jim. How are you, buddy?
I'm well, Josh.
Good.
Welcome to the Opry.
Thank you, buddy. This is probably one of the coolest moments ever in my career, ever. There's a lot of guys on here I'd like to mention that I was raised on. Farron Young, Lefty Frizzell, George Jones. My upbringing was a small town in Splendor, Texas. I had started singing in church choir at a very young age. I mean, I was a little bitty, probably 4 or 5 years old. My great-grandmother had me in church choir, and my uncle bought me my first guitar. My uncle JL did. First song I ever learned was Merle Haggard, "Today I Started Loving You Again." This right here started way back then. I grew up watching the Grand Ole Opry as a kid, you know. That's such a cool picture of those guys. He had some suits, didn't he? Man, him and Dolly. Country music influences, man, Keith Whitley, George Strait, Merle Haggard, George Jones, Lefty Frizzell, Steve Warner. I mean, I walked down this wall a while ago and I was like, I've sang a song from each one of these artists, every single one of them. You know, growing up playing cover bands back home, those are the guys that got me where I'm at now. They gave me a platform to stand on with their song. I'm the traditional kind of country guy. If I can follow what they did, I'm gonna go do something. Bluegrass room. That's some legends right there, guys. Lester Flatt, Earl Scruggs, Daley and Vincent. This is so cool. That's their old tour bus. Martha White Flower, that was the sponsor on all of that. The WSM radio, that's what we did this morning. Our dance hall's back home. As far as the nostalgia, the old school places, the John T. floors, the green halls, that's like this place right here. They're little meccas. When I stepped on the stage at Green Hall for the first time, I said, this is where George stood. George Strait was right here when he was at my stage of my career. And I mean, if that don't light a fire underneath you, I don't know what does. John T. Floors, I mean, Willie Nelson played out there every Saturday night. And then this one here, this is a big check mark for me. Hey.
Oh my God. Oh, wow.
Hello. Hey, I'm Rhonda Vincent.
I am starstruck right now. This is Rhonda Vincent.
Woo. Maybe we get to sing a song sometime. Stop by. We're in the bluegrass room, so
yes.
Maybe you come by and we do have a little jam.
I would love to.
Can we do that?
I would love to. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're so welcome.
Wow.
Have fun tonight.
Yes, ma'am.
Enjoy.
Guys,
enjoy
thank
yourself.
Y'all. Well, this circle means everything to me, man. It's something I've waited my whole career to come do. I didn't think it was actually, we would be able to touch it. It still hasn't hit me, and I'm standing right here in front of it. Oh my God, look at this place. This is powerful.
What's up, guys?
Hey, how you doing, Wayne?
Congratulations, man.
Thank you, buddy.
The debut.
Just like that text message said, you was right.
Nothing better, man.
Soak it all in.
It's the pinnacle.
Like, that's the first thing that I thought of when they walked me out there. I was like, all right, Wade said to just soak it all in. That's what was going on in my mind.
This is the greatest thing there is, in my opinion. I'm so happy for you, man. I'm glad I could be here for you.
Me too.
Awesome.
To have my debut at the Opry, I mean, this is something that, yes, it's my name. But it took a lot of people to get us here. I don't know if I'll ever step on another stage and get the feeling that I'm gonna get tonight.
He is a Texas native.
Yep.
And he's making his Grand Ole Opry debut. Will you welcome Josh Ward?
A cowboy can, a real cowboy will. Turn his collar up high, put his back to the wind, and swing his saddle on again.
What I'm most looking forward to, just soaking it all in. I mean, I'm riding high right now. I won't come off of for a long time.
Not many folks live this life, but a cowboy can, yes he can. Thank y'all so much for letting me be here tonight. God bless you.